Let that purple worm, huh? Well, that didn't take long, guys. First cast on the kingtail by Maxent. Little one there, guys. Little one. See here, guys, I'm throwing this, it's kind of almost like a June bug color. This kingtail worm by Maxent purple. There we go. He's a little one, but they're all fun, guys. Love his stuff. A little weight to him. Good old faithful wacky rig there. Old 4-inch green pumpkin yum danger. Picked it up on the fall like normal. Ooh, ain't a bonus. Still got my worm. That's a bonus. Ooh, that looks like a better one. Oh, it is. That's a little better one. Hey, that's a little chunky one there. That's the kind we need in a 2 vs 2 challenge there to help us. Good looking fish, though. Don't have a hole in his mouth or nothing. I was just getting ready to move, but I guess I could stay for another couple casts now. Oh yeah, get back another good one there. Another nice chunky one there. Another one there, guys. They're pounding 3/4 or so. Oh, there we go. That's a smallie there. It's got to be a smallie. But he's fighting. Oh, that's got to be a smallmouth. Large mouth don't fight like that. Oh, yes, small one. Nice chunky one there. Nice little smallmouth there, guys. Smallmouth. Yeah. Another little smallie. Two smallies today. Man, what a lucky day today. That's a hog there, boys. Probably 2 pounds.